yard, there's a little white cross. It tells a story to a world that's lost. It reminds me, when you hung there you see, shedding his blood for you and me. It tells his courage, his strength, his love, sent down from heaven, from our Lord above. With nail-scarred hands, blood running to his knees, three rusty nails, and a dogwood tree. He's coming again. His children with him someday, but for now, to show a world that's lost, when they pass my house, they'll see that little white cross. White cross, now you know that he shed his blood 2,000 years ago. But 3 days later, they rolled the stone away. An empty tomb is all they found that day. He's coming again. Take his children with him someday, but for now, to show a world that's lost, when they pass my house, they'll see that little white cross. With him someday, but for now, to show a world that's lost, when they pass my house, they'll see that little white cross. When they pass my house, they'll see that little white cross.